Hello children, how are you? Very very good morning. Hope all are well. This is Amita. Today's session, what is the meaning of green plant? Okay, how can define of meaning of green plant? What is the meaning of green plant? You can see on your screen. This is a very clearfully description. And any various photosynthesis. Take eukaryotic multicellular organism. This topic is very important. This is question for will take in for 6th, 7th and 8th grade. Very necessary for these grade. This is a very important question. And what is the meaning of green plant and any various photosynthetic eukaryotic multicellular organism of the kingdom plenty containing chloroplast. We already know the green plant having chloroplast, and this is a main characteristic of green plant and of the kingdom plenty containing chloroplast having cell wall. Cell wall is made up of cellulose and producing embryos and lacking the power of locomotion. In the plant, the lacking of power of locomotion, plants include tree, bushes, herbs, ferns, mosses and certain green algae. So what is the meaning of green plant and any various photosynthetic of the kingdom, any various photosynthetic of the kingdom plenty characteristic, main characteristic of the kingdom of plenty containing chloroplast having cell wall. Cell wall is made up of cellulose and producing embryos and lacking the power of locomotion. In the plant, the lacking the power of locomotion include plant include trees, bushes, herbs, ferns, mosses and certain green algae. So this is a very important question. What is the meaning of green plant? Very interesting question. So give answer. All various type of photosynthetic eukaryotic multicellular organisms of the kingdom plenty. Main characteristic of green plant and kingdom plenty having a chloroplast and the wall of these plants made up of cellulose and cellulose producing an embryo and include tree and lacking the power of locomotion. In the plants, all plants in plants may include and various kind of found in of plants included a tree, bushes, herbs, ferns, mosses and certain green algae. So we will end this video here, and next question we will come about next video. We will find out these questions very interesting with this video, and I will put up in this video description box previous video link. I will put up in this video description box. So take care. Goodbye. Thank you.